try and be more careful this time.
There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it.
Gotta hit these barrels here. Soften them up a little. That got him.
Nice.
Let's give him some time to cool down. My health really is running low.
He's trying to ram us into the river. Do something.
Oh no, I'm fucked. At this point by using the right stick.
It's like being smacked by a brick wall. One more hit like that and we're done for.
Yeah. If you hit him and if you cause enough damage to him in a certain period of time, then he'll stop and... stop and be vulnerable to attack. He'll be vulnerable and you won't take any harm. I'd go for a headshot. Ah, that stopped him for a while. Now we'll zoom in.
Look, there's something coming out of it.
And those plagas we gotta hit. Yeah, we got it. We'll hit that barrel so we drop. And I'll make him drop the debris that he's trying to hit us with. Not again! Oh, come on! Oh, this guy's faster on harder difficulty. No, this ain't helping.
Look! There's something coming out of it! We should try aiming at those!
Let's try this again. Yeah, I think that attack he just did kills instantly. Come on, I managed to stop him before. Why can't I do it right now? There are technical difficulties impeding with my gameplay. So if that's the case... Hey, we managed to get him there. I see now.
Look! There's something coming out of it! We should try aiming at those!
Well, I should stop firing every now and then to avoid an overheat. I see now. Again. I think you only have a certain amount of time to kill him. Otherwise, he'll do that ram and you'll die instantly. Those zombies are causing some damage.
Something's wrong with him. Watch
Hope
out.
Not. Oh, can use the barrels to stop him from ramming to us. Never ever thought about that. My bad, I never thought about using the barrels to stop him from ramming. Ah.